All right, so creating a picture-in-picture screencast using QuickTime and Keynote doesn't work when you go to presentation mode. So if I take my Keynote here and I go to present, it doesn't work. My face disappears, so that's no good. So one thing to remember, I just forgot. Remember when you go to view, click float on top, that way your picture doesn't go away. Another little hack here is if I go up over my headshot down here, the record button doesn't go away. So you need to either go off to the side or go down, and that'll get that record button to go away. So how do we do this? So one way to do it is to minimize all your stuff here. So I don't want to have a format bar open on this side. Make sure that's closed. Go big, but keep your tabs on the side open over on this side. So what we can do in QuickTime when we do a screen recording is we can select the screen that we want to view. So if I go file, new screen recording, and let's see, make sure my audio is on. I go to record, it lets me drag to record part of the screen. So I can actually drag and record just the part of the screen that I want to capture. Okay. So now as I'm recording, I'm only getting what's in my screen here. And over on this side, I can go ahead and either tap, you know, click down or even use my arrow button to move down through my slides as I present. So this is a little hack to make the picture-in-picture with QuickTime using Keynote work. I hope that's helpful.